Hey everyone, Reese from JB here. Let's face it, vacuuming isn't the most fun activity in the world, but robot vacs are becoming much more commonplace and affordable these days. So today, we're gonna run through what to look out for if you're looking to put your feet up and upgrade to the world of robotic vacuums. Think about how big your house is. If you're in a small apartment, an entry-level model will do the trick. But if you're in a bigger house with multiple rooms and surfaces, you want to find a model that caters to more extensive surface areas and has a longer battery life. It's also worth measuring the gaps under your beds and sofas, because thinner models will be able to access some of those harder to reach spots. You'll want to consider the floor surfaces. Most robot vacs generally work well on hardwood floors and tiles, but some do even better on carpeted surfaces than others. As you move up through the range, some models even include the ability to detect the differences between hardwood and carpet as they roll over and can adjust their power accordingly. And if you want to keep the floors sparkling, look for a model that mops too. These are perfect for most of the smaller stains you might have missed. The smarter robot vacs don't just stop there though. One of the coolest features available in various models is that they will return to their home base once they're full and automatically empty out whatever they've collected into a bin so they can continue on their cleaning cycle. This is super handy for when you're out of the house or need of a quick clean before friends come over. If the robot vac starts running low on battery, they'll make their way back to the home base again to charge up and then resume their cleaning routine from wherever they stopped. Like you would with a normal vacuum, you should always do a quick sweep to pick up any loose items so it doesn't get caught up. But many robot vacuums have sensors and cameras allowing to see and sense where it's cleaning. Some models can set up safety zones with invisible walls to contain your robot vac so it doesn't go wandering into any rooms or spaces you don't want it to, while others can even detect stairs or ledges so they don't have any accidents during their routine. Along with the ability to navigate around larger rogue obstacles like toys or shoes that aren't usually in its cleaning path. For some of the more advanced models, when it comes to setting up those cleaning zones and schedules, all the magic happens inside the app. You'll be able to turn your robot vac on and off, pause the cleaning cycle, and adjust other settings. Some will even send you a real-time map of everywhere they've cleaned, which can be viewed on your smartphone. And for those with smart home setups, many robot vacs can connect right into your smart home ecosystem, so you can get your robot vac cleaning all by voice. JB has a range of robot vacs for all houses, starting at entry level to more advanced models to cater for multiple floor types. So for more info on robot vacs or to see our entire range, pop by your local JB or visit jbhifi.com.au.